that one day it will get better. And I'm speaking to anybody. I wasn't worried about a car. I was just wanting to make sure my family was taken care of. I want to help others. And that's my sole purpose in my next dimension, is to help people. And this will allow me to do the things that I need to do to help others. Sometimes in this lifetime, you don't think things will happen good to you, but right now, I see hard work, patience, and obedience. It does pay off.